Let me turn down the music so it doesn't deafen me. We are live! How's everyone doing today? So, I'm still doing all my setup stuff. Please let me know in the chat if my volume is okay. So, we are going to be doing a fun little game today for my first ever stream. We are going to be playing, I'm so nervous. We are going to be doing, speed reference drawings together. So, the way that this works is, so I'm using a website called Sketch Daily. And the way it works is you can set, you can set reference images, which it, aggregates from a bunch of different places, to be timed. And you can do, male or female, you can do clothed or nude or all. I'm going to be doing clothed because I don't want to be banned. You can pick poses, you can pick views. So if you want to do only practice for people from the side, you can do that. It's really good. And then you can set time. I am going to set it to 2 minutes for now. Actually, I'll set it to 5. I'm very rusty at the moment. It's been a while since I've really done this. But this is what I do when I feel rusty and I want to, practice, you know? So I am very excited about this. I think this is going to be really fun. So, let's get started. Here's my art stuff. Okay, we are starting. Let me just adjust my settings because I have to do that. It's gonna be a little finicky today. So now we've got the reference image. Hopefully if I do this, you guys will be able to see it. So I'm probably not gonna do great with the first reference image just because I'm still setting everything up and I'm legit very nervous. Let me pop out the stream window. He do be sitting. Yeah, this one's not gonna go great because I'm just adjusting all the stuff so I can still see the chat. It's Blony Block. Okay, I think I'm good with that. All right. Let's do this. Oh no. 20 seconds left. I won't be able to see the chat this entire time because the chat window likes to vanish on me. Let me get that back. Come back, chat. I need you. Sorry about how finicky this stream is gonna be. This is the first one. I don't quite have it set up yet. But yeah, let's do this. Let's draw a man. I'm probably gonna be expanding the window as I do stuff, cause I'm gonna be getting more and more pictures in here, so I'm gonna need to shrink the pictures I've done and expand it. Yeah, please give me people I can hit up for tips on how to do this. So yeah, with the speed stuff, you just gotta sketch it before the timer takes away the reference image. And 5 minutes is pretty forgiving. I might lower it later. I'm giving him very thick leg. That is how you shoot. Yep, this is great. I'm good at drawing. His foot's more like this. His time is limited. Perhaps he will live on in my art if I don't fuck up this foot. I think we're gonna have to live with the fact that this foot is a blob. Yeah, that's fine. His arms are like this. I think his arm's longer than that, actually. It's like down here. I don't think I can do that. I don't think I'm talented enough, but yeah, I'll hold on, I'm gonna shrink him. He's too big. He's too big. Far too big. He has a skateboard now. You know he had to skate it to them. His other arm's like this. Yeah, that's his arm. His hands can be like this. How much time do I have left? I think the thing's being a little glitchy. Hold on. Because I have 30 seconds left and it's paused. Hold on. Let me tweak. Sometimes it gets finicky. Timer, please. The timer froze. Yeah, the thing froze. Hold on. So this is the end of this man's life. Okay, it's just the timer that froze. All right. Let me figure out where the timer is, and I'll just reset it. There we go. Okay. It's really easy to fix it. So this man is dead. This man is dead, and I'm gonna shrink him, and now we're drawing a woman for gun. You go in the corner, phony fork. Everybody thank Apollo in the chat. Okay, so her legs are kind of like that. Kind of like that. And then her feet are like there, yep. She's got like heels. Bad feet. This is very appropriate music for piratry, I feel. Eldwitch, this isn't thick yet. I have done much thicker. Okay, so she's got, like, one arm like this. It's like, let me take another look. Yeah, it's kind of like, she's got one hand down with the thing. Timer froze again. The timer doesn't like me. I don't know why. I guess next time I'll do an alternate timer. So the arm's kind of like, no, it's like higher up. It's like that. And she's got. Arm like this. This looks jank, I think. Hold on. I got like 2 minutes. I can fix her. I can fix her. I can change her. Jesus. How do I arm? That's where her chest is. Okay, and her hand's kind of like... What's her hand like? Her hand's kind of like that. So she's got a gun. Yeah, she's got a gun. It's like that. This is way too close to her head. I've only got a minute to fix her. Oh no. I'm rusty. Shit. Yeah, she's like this. And then she has gun. And I guess guns look like this. What do guns look like? This is bad. This didn't go well. Oh no. What do humans look like? Ah! I'm freaking out! Ah! 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 The time of pause again! Ah! Ah! There we go. Perfect. Perfect. She's really bad. Okay, let me shrink her. She's going up here. Okay, we got this robe woman. Oh, she's like crying. So she's just like standing. She do be standing. Yeah, I can do this one. She's kind of got this shape, but then she's got like skirts, yeah, and then her feet are like that. Her feet don't need to be good. I'm not a foot fetishist. She's got like goes like down here, and then it's like trailing behind her. Yeah, okay, this one's gonna go better. And then she's got hands in front of her face, so like the thumb is down here. Yeah, so it's like. Bad hand. Okay, let me... How do I translate these hands into my big chunky fingers? What do I do? How do I make it look good? What are hands? Fuck! I don't know, I'll just deal. I'm gonna do it like this. Okay. It's fine, I got it. Yeah, I'm gonna do PS1 hands to celebrate the Vita. Yeah, there's her hands. Yeah, okay. I got this. She's got mitts. They're not great, but like whatever. She's got mitts. I'm moving her along. Okay. And then she's got, like, big sleeves, and that's covering a lot of the arm, which is great for me. Very helpful for me. Her hands are so big! I made them so big! Yep, and then I kind of go like that. Ugh, she's gonna take flight! Her head's like down. She's got a neck. She do have a neck. And then she's got like hair. It's like covering all this. Thank you, Mystery Woman, for having a lot of things that are covering parts of the body. And them hands. And she's sad. She's sad. Yeah, she's like crying, I think. Okay, yeah. And she's got a rope belt. Yeah, okay, this one went better. This one went a little better. She's sad because the other two don't look very good. Shrinker. Down you go, giant-handed ghost woman. I also need to extend the canvas a little bit. Okay, what is this one? I don't know what this woman's doing, but I'm gonna try. I'm sure gonna try. How do I interpret this? I guess I'm just gonna... What is this action? She's like leaning. I can't interpret what her body is doing. And I think her leg is like this, where it's like one up. I think it's like that. I think that's what's happening here. Yeah, okay. So I think she's got one foot like this, and then the other one like that. Whoops, that's a chunk. I think it's like this. I think. I don't really know. I'm a little confused. Okay. And then she's got like one hand like this because she's holding her dress. Yeah, she's got like one hand like that. That is, oh no. Let me make my eraser bigger. Okay, so she's got her hand like that. And then she's got the other one, like, down. It's like here. Yeah, it's like that. And then she's wearing like a dress. And then I think she's like lifting it up. So I think it's like, it's being lifted up there. Yeah, like it's being lifted up there. It's It's like that. And she's got big puffies. Big puffy sleeves. And frills. And then she's unhappy. I should probably not do the face like that. Okay, this one's going a little better for me. I only just noticed the pee dance! Okay, yeah, I got this! I'm getting there! I'm gonna give her some angy. Yeah, okay. Let me erase some of this. Because there's like hair in front of it. Okay, that's done, that's done. I went a little bit over because I wanted her to look good. So let me shrink her. Down she goes. Oh, yes, my favorite song! This one's another dancey woman. So she's like... So her head's like this, so she's got like a body like this. And she curved forward. I need to make the canvas bigger again. See her legs, but I assume it's like this one is like here? It looks like it might be it looks like it might be bending forward. So I think her legs are like I think her leg is like that maybe? And then she's on her toes. That's a bad leg, but it's gonna be covered by a skirt, so we're fine. And then the other one doesn't exist. She doesn't have another leg. She's a one-legged dancer woman. Okay, so she's got a skirt. I'm going to do the skirt now because I really want to stop looking at this leg. It goes like that. And then it's got a long bit. Where it goes down here. I accidentally used the blend tool. I blended her leg. I think that might be a medical problem. Yeah, that's kind of right. And then she's got arms. She do be having arms. And her hand's kind of like, she's got a pinky out. Bad hand. Okay. Uh, that. Her hand looks a little maimed. She was in a car accident. And she's got like a sleeve. Sleeve is doing like a that and then a that. And then she's got this. And she's got some tummy. She's got some tummy. You can see a stomach. Okay, I've got, like, not even 10 seconds. Ah! She has hair! She has hair! She has hair! She has hair! Okay, let me shrink her down. Let me see how the chat's doing. I've been tapped out for a sec. Chat, how you doing? How's everyone feeling right now? Are y'all liking the art so far? Yeah, I think this website knows my type. I couldn't look at the chat for a minute because of the reference stuff. We're vibing? Nice. Sorry I didn't make the last one Shantae, but I'll probably take the sketch and then turn it into Shantae later. The problem I'm having is, I don't know how to make it so that I'm just gonna do some tweaking. I'm gonna do some tweaking real quick. Because I want to... I want to see the pictures while also seeing the chat, but I can't figure out how to do it. Oh, well. I can see it in the corner. This one's just gonna be really quick. Cause she's like T-posing. Ah, Brom! Brom, thank you! Thank you for chilling how cool I am. I really appreciate it. No offensive language allowed for Faye. So she's like got her legs together. Okay, she's got her legs like this. They're like this. And then I guess she has, oh no. Whatever, it's fine. She was just in an accident a long time ago. It's fine. Oh God, she has club feet. Why are feet difficult? Yeah. Yeah. I'll acknowledge that Brom's really cool and great in a second. I'm just panicking over my inability to draw feet. Please, feet! out arms. They're like, here. It's my first stream. Let me pick something really stressful. Just like that. I just got a hand like this. Ah. She has claw hands. She has claws. She's a lobster woman. Coming crab. Everything evolves into crabs eventually. It's him. Oh, it is him. It's him's far less effective sister, who's kind of a dork. That didn't go well. Okay. I'm just gonna hide her. She's just hidden. I'll shrink her later. I'm just gonna hide them for now, and I'll shrink them later. This woman is a hat! This woman is a hat! What is this reference image? This woman is a hat! I do also want these stockings. These are good stockings. Okay. And she's got legs. I'm not gonna focus on the legs too much. I'm just gonna, like, give her some big chunks. Big chunky legs. I think the important thing here is that this woman is a hat face. So, I'm gonna tweak this one a little because, like, as Cup pointed out, we've got Silent Hill music over a woman with a hat face. Let me make the canvas bigger. If I was a hat, what kind of hat would I be? I'd be like the hat. I'd be one of those like frilly maid hats. Oh, a big sun hat. That's pretty good too. I really like those. Those are so cute. I have a couple of those. They're really cute. So this woman is hat. Put her hands here. Her hands are holding the hat in the actual thing. But what I'm gonna do, I will send you pictures of my cool hats at some point. How much time do I have? Yeah, I got time. All right. So her hands are like this. I don't have a red sun hat yet. So I'm gonna make this woman a monster. Big. She is trapped in a hat. Of course it's a yet. Of course I'm gonna get a red sun hat. So she is trapped in this hat. And she's still gonna have her frilly dress. This woman is a hat. Tights look like. They look like that. I don't know if I can replicate that in this time, so I'm just gonna like. I'm gonna give her shoes. How much time do I have? Okay. I'm just gonna give her really big feet because she's got like platform shoes. I'm gonna color in her legs. Hat woman. This is the best one so far. Okay, now we've got a space woman. Let me take a good look at Space Woman. Okay, so I'm gonna make this woman an alien because making her a human is really boring. This is not gonna be a human woman. This is an alien woman. But I gotta draw her body first. So she's like that. She's got like a curve. Big hip. Oh yeah, I should draw her as Samus! I should draw her as Samus! I don't quite remember what Samus looks like. Let's do it. Ah, the Pepsi universe is here! Send me some Pepsi. Okay, so she's like, I'm gonna give her what is known in the business as a butt fang. She has feet, I'm sure. Yeah, it's kind of like that. Okay, I'm gonna... She needs her gun. So she has a gun. It's like a space gun. Very Morrowind music based, just because that's what I was able to get. I also have a lot of Silent Hill music. And the rest of her hand's like this. And her thumb is here. The hand looks messy, but it's fine. Her other hand's like that. Her neck's very thin. Let me fix that. And then, shit, what does Samus look like? What does Samus look like? What does Samus look like? Okay, let me just turn off the others because I'm about to make a big ponytail. She's got a big ponytail. I don't remember what the front of her fucking hair looks like. I know she has a ponytail. What does the front of her hair look like? Thank you, Zacube. Very useful. I'm just gonna guess. I don't remember what her hair looks like. I'm gonna give her, like... that. I'm gonna give her, like... so I don't have to draw the other eye. I'm not gonna draw any details. She's in the Zero Suit's outfit, it's fine. Okay, new woman. This new woman has a sword. This is kinda like Metal Gear Samus, really. Do I play fighting games? Kinda. I'm not good at them. I play Smash, and I also, I do like Guilty Gear. I'm just, like, not good at Guilty Gear. Mostly because my main has been left out of every fucking game for years, and I'm salty about it. Where's Bridget? Where is Bridget? What have you done with him? Okay, so this woman's like... she's looking up. And she's got like one leg up, I think? I think that's what that is. She's like, yeah, she's got like, yeah, this leg's like that. Yep, okay, and then she's got the other one. Yeah, I'm getting into the swing of this now. I say, completely fucking up the foot again. Alright. Alright, alright, I think I'm getting this. I think I know what I'm doing. I think I might know how to draw. Shockingly. I do play Accent Core, I'm just like, I'm not good at it. Oh yeah, I'm certainly gonna make Bridget later. Once I find one that fits Bridget, I'll make a Bridget, because Bridget is my favorite. I love Bridget, she's so good! Okay, this woman has a sword. Her arm is up. She's got another sword. She's like a sword dancer. Oh no, wait, that's the sheath. I'm an idiot. So yeah, she's got the sheath. And I'm gonna give her big titties in honor of Brom's OC, who is a sword woman. And also has big titties. They won't be as big as hers, but like, big titties. make her do, like, close her eyes. Yeah, shout out to Brom. He has an OC that's a big titty woman who's a sword. It's wonderful. I love it. And she's got, like, kind of like a dress thing going on. This isn't quite accurate, but, like, I feel like I'm just kind of going now. But, like, I don't know. I feel like just going is probably the best way to do this, you know? Oops, that doesn't look quite right. Yep, and then she's got, like, a skirt. I have 20 seconds to draw a skirt. And it's, like, up there. Okay, yeah. That one turned out pretty good. What is this man? What is this man? What is this man? I don't know how to do this one. Okay. Oh, I think this is Parappa the Rapper. If I'm right, this song might be 15 minutes long, so this might be what we're listening to for a bit. This man's very angry at a knife. I need to resist the urge to give him, like, absolutely bodacious hips. His legs like that. I'm not quite as good at dudes. And he has a knife. He's holding a knife. And his other arms, like... This man is very angry at this knife. Also, someone's DMing me on Discord, but I can't check who or what right now. Yeah, that is the entire universe of Pepsi. I hate this knife. Get on out of here, Faye! Nah. I hate this knife. I'm a dude with a knife and I hate it. He has a hat. Yeah, he's got a frog in his mouth. Okay, he's got a hat. Give him... got a thought bubble, and he's thinking about being a big titty girl. A any of her pigtails. This is him. He's like, oh man, I wish I had giant titties. And he's crying because he doesn't have giant titties. Shit, I should give him clothes! He's got his big coat. He's got his big things. Ah, Clip Studio is saving recovery information! No, I've only got 20 seconds! How was that? Next is another gun person. Alright. Okay. I also wish I had huge tits and a sword. This person's got some good makeup. Changing the canvas size. If I knew anything about Star Wars, I would make a Star Wars joke here, but like, the only thing I know about Star Wars is Knights of the Old Republic. I've watched some of the movies, I just wasn't like, I don't know. I'm not like a Star Wars person really. Except for Knights of the Old Republic. I fucking love those games. They're really good. A hand here. My next stream is going to be all of us fighting Grom. In real life. I have made like a cool no-nonsense, like, space marine woman. That's what I've ended up with. I like her. This is fun. Give her some clothes. I'm gonna change her clothes so she's like Space Marine-y. Okay, so she's got a space suit with no sleeves. Because that's really hot. And she's got like glove thingies. It does look like she wrapped a bandana around a gun. It does almost look like Abby. I should draw Abby at some point. Cause like, I don't know how appropriate Abby is to draw on stream though, cause I usually draw her with her tits out. But like, I wanna draw Abby on stream at some point. It's a pinup girl! It's a pinup girl! It's a pinup girl! Okay, so she's like leaning forward. And then her legs are like that. I'm not looking at the chat right now because I'm like really paying attention to this girl. Okay, and then she's got one hand down. I'm gonna make it out a little bit so it doesn't cover any butt. No, that doesn't look good. I'll do it like straight down. She's got her hand like this. Yeah, she's got a finger like that. And she's gonna be an old OC I don't draw enough, who is a pinup girl named Nuclear Jenny, who is also a monster girl. And she's got a little tongue. Okay, I don't quite remember what Nuclear Jenny's hair looks like. It's been a while. I believe she had like the bouffant. I believe that's what her hair looked like. She's like a military girl. Yeah, like 2019. I need to draw Nuclear Jenny more. Cause she's like very good. Thank you. Ah, shit, I accidentally color selected white. And she's got like a skirt. Cause she's like a military girl. I'm sorry to tell you this, Brom, but I am, in fact, your mother. Jenny lives again. Okay, next is edginess. What is this edginess? Okay, so we got edgy woman. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing this one quite great. Don't call Neo a twink! Don't call my slime boy a twink! I'll make one of these Neo later. Cause Neo is like one of my favorite designs. But also, don't call him a twink! He's not a twink! He's just a slime! Ah shit, we got sad Silent Hill 2 music. This is like the D&D character who like sits in the corner and doesn't interact with anyone, and the DM has to like railroad them. This is what this person is. Cause like they won't leave the corner cause they're trying to be like brooding and edgy. That's this character. I need to edit the canvas size again. Do not drink Neo, it's bad for you. Neo's like made of like iron and proteins and shit. Like you'd probably overdose on like vitamins. You'd probably die. Yeah, I don't think this one's going as good. I don't know how I feel about this one. Hold on. We have a little friend on stream today. My cat's here, guys. She's making jingly noises at me while I'm trying to stream. What do you want? Oh, she attacked me! She's being a brat. So my cat's being a little brat. What do you want? I'm busy. Don't meow at me. Let me open the door. I'm gonna try and kick her out. Go. She's gone. We're good. Coco shows up on my fucking stream just to attack me, and I can't finish this fucking guy. I don't know, he's a woo now. His arms are like that. He has a knife. The knife goddess of a woo. Okay, now we've got a woman with a gun. We've been getting a lot of Silent Hill music, so I think I'm gonna make this Heather from Silent Hill. Though we are currently on some Danganronpa music. Make it Mukuro? I could make it Mukuro. I'm gonna make it Mukuro. Later on I'll do Heather. How do I do perspective? Oh no. Okay, so I got time. Alright, so gun. This is just gonna be a really bad gun. It's got like a silencer. And it's got hands on it. Studio is saving recovery information again. On the other hand. She's a little cross-eyed there, let me fix that. Wrinkles. I don't quite remember what her hair looks like, but I remember it's short. It's like this, yeah. It's like that. It's kind of what her hair looks like. Make her thighs a little bit better. Look, man, I don't remember what Mukuro looks like, and I can't look up a reference. I know that she has short hair. It's kind of like that, I think. It's kind of like this. And then I'm gonna put her in a schoolgirl skirt. Don't be mean to Mahiru on my streams! Okay, the shoes are kind of a problem, but like, whatever. Oh wait, yeah, she's got a tattoo on her hand, doesn't she? Dog. She's got a tattoo on her hand. Don't be mean to Mahiru! I love Mahiru. Okay, we're done. Mahiru's got the same hair color as me! I need to change the canvas size again because this is a woman lying down. Torso's kind of like that. Oh, that's not good. Kind of like this. And then she's got like a big hip. And then she's got like one leg kind of above the other one. This one's probably not going to be super good. But like, whatever. Okay, I'm going to alter her arms because I kind of made her like closer to the ground than the reference. I love hip squish. Hip squish is like my favorite thing to draw. And I'm gonna give a big titty. She's got big titty. I don't know if her body makes any kind of, sense. But, like... whatever, it's my Twitch channel. I can make anatomically incorrect women if I want to. And then she's got, like, hair. She's in like a bikini thingy. She's in like a bead bikini, but I don't know how to draw that. So she's just gonna be in a regular bikini. It's like a belt. Belt thingy. Take a look at the chat, because I've got a little bit of time. Let me see what I've missed in chat. How's chat doing? How's everyone feeling? I'm stretching. Apologies. Is everyone liking the stream? Is this entertaining? I, like, really hope it's entertaining. Chat's doing horny? I mean... I'm good with that. Chat can do horny if they want. But I'm watching. And you know I see everything you do. If you guys act horny, I will come to your house. So yeah, we got a new reference. It's like a woman from behind, I think. Yeah, this is a butt. Oh, it's a butt! Oh, it's a butt! It's covered by a dress, but it's a butt. Why am I getting notifications on my phone? I'm getting notifications for Bandori! I don't want notifications for Bandori right now. Bandori's sending me notifications like, the new gacha is out. I don't want to spend money on you right now. I should make this a Bandori. Yeah, I don't know which Bandori I should. Cup, tell me which Bandori I should make this. My cat's screaming again. She's not in my lap, but she's screaming. That. And then the way butts work is it's like, I don't quite know how butts work, but I'm pretty sure there's like squish here. Fattest ass is Himari. Yep. Yeah, Bandori's the one with the band lesbians. Hello, Zictrim. It is nice to see you here. I need to make her smaller. Oh, I don't have time to make this Himari, because I fucked up the butt. This is not a good butt! This is not a good butt! I have not done a good butt yet. Himari is cute. Oh god, I don't have a lot of time for butts. How do I butt? How do I butt? How do I draw a butt? I'm out of practice. Okay, yeah, I think that turned out okay. I absolutely destroyed her butt. Goodbye, Faye! I'll see you later! And she's got her pigtails. With the butt. I'm not the happiest with this, but like I tried. I have done my best. Himari's probably not gonna have clothes on. Let me just really quickly give her a skirt. She has a skirt. I don't want to get banned. She wears clothes. She wears clothes. It's fine. It's fine. She wears clothes. Himari does not have this much of a fat ass in the actual game. Okay, we got a new one. It's like a woman lying. How do I do this one? Oh, this one's not going to turn out good. Oh no, this is where I struggle with art. Okay, so she's like that. And I guess she has a neck. And a torso. Probably like that. She's got legs. Legs are like... Oh, she's very long. I'm gonna make her less long. Y'all are arguing about Himari's ass in the chat. Oh no, bad leg. Oh no, oh no. What do her feet look like? Her legs are like longer than that. Yeah, her legs are like here. I feel like this image has not come from a safe for work source. Oh god, that's really bad. She has a foot. She sure has a foot. It might be broken. She was also in an accident? A lot of these people were in accidents. Okay, and then she's got like an arm that's going like straight. Yeah, her arm's like now she's a lying figure. The lying figures have like a zipper on their face, I think. I've turned this woman into a literal actual monster from Silent Hill 2. Can someone look up what the lying figure from Silent Hill 2, what their faces look like for me? And just like describe to me what they look like. I love Silent Hill 2. It's like my favorite game. I have a shit ton of Silent Hill 2 music in here just because like the music's so good. I love that game so much. Kind of a gash? Which way is the gash going? Like, is it like this? Like, is it like up? Oh no! I didn't consider that asking someone to describe a Silent Hill monster to me might not go well. I didn't consider that. I will get some Katamari in this playlist. Give it this. I'll give her a gash. I'm gonna give her a little heart. She loves you. She loves you. You need to call Cup Based for this one, because he's the one that put this in the playlist. This woman has very pretty lipstick. Do not cause trouble for Cup. A lot of these women have like the same kind of leggy situation where their leggies are doing like this. They will go up the same leggies. Maybe I'll learn how to draw these leggies like really good. Oh, her foot is like broken. Like, I don't think you guys can see it because of like the way the circle is, but her foot's like snapping. And she's in like big platform shoes. Yeah, so her foot's like this, and then she's got like big platforms. And then her toes are out. I don't think that's good for your foot. Cup is the coolest. And then she's got like hands on her face. We've got some Oblivion music, so I think I might make this woman like an elf. This woman's gonna be an elf. How long do I have? The timer stopped again, let me reset it. Or the timer will just... Oh, OBS. Thank you, okay. I'm gonna make her like a sad elf woman. Drawn a pretty elf woman. I've got, like, Oblivion music, so I want to do, like, a pretty elf woman. Okay, new one. I'm happy with that one. That was a good one. I will probably color that one in later, because I think that was a really good one. This man is fabulous. You know what? I'm making this one Neo. Fuck it. It's gonna be a cool jazz Neo. Is like very thin. Let me fix that. And those other legs, like, wow. This man can't even dab right. Whatever. It's okay if his hand's fucked because I'm making this Neo and Neo is made of slime. That is such a big hand! There we go, that's better. Love XJ9. I need to draw her. I'll draw her later. She'll be the next one that feels fitting to XJ9. I'm gonna draw her. It's been a long time since I've seen her though, so it'll probably be like incorrect. Dude, I love XJ9! Hold on, let me timer fucked up again. It's Neo, because Neo's a huge nerd! I'm gonna put him in whatever this fucking outfit is. He's got a bow tie. Thank you. Nao would dress like this to a fancy event, I think. Nao's a big nerd. And big pan. There he is, slurp him up. Oh, there was a new one, shit! It's been nearly 2 hours? I mean, I don't know how long I'm planning to stream for. Like, I'm probably gonna stream for a little bit. This woman's got a boob. I'll probably just stream until I'm like, for a couple hours, and then I'll stop when I'm, like, really tired of it. Okay, she's, like, eating her hand. She's, like... This is, like, a style icon. I'm gonna give a big hip. And then, like, eat in. I'll probably keep going till I'm, like, really hungry, actually. That's probably when I'll stop. Like, when I will die if I don't eat. That's when I'll stop. She's like eating a finger. Let me do like. It's like that, I guess. Yummy finger. She has boobs. And she has a sword. She's got a hand on her hip, and then she's got a sword on her hip. That's what's happening. Okay. And then she's got, like, a sword. Going across her body. Yeah, I'm not super happy with this one, but like, whatever. That's the risk you take. I kind of like her with no eyes. I think I'm gonna not draw her eyes. Take a second to take a drink. I have strawberry milk with me. While I'm taking a drink, what's chat doing? Oh shit, Brom's pink diamond. Let me just. This woman's got a gem now. She's a gem. She's a gem. Strawberry milk's really good. I made sure to get strawberry milk before the stream so that I have it on my desk so that I could, like, take a drink if I got thirsty in stream. Alright, what's next? Yeah, alright. This is a woman in a full body latex suit with the freaky mask on. Okay. I'm gonna make this woman a monster. Yeah, this is! Oh my god, I need to make it the cat. I need to make it not your Sagittarius's cat. I have to. Monsters! How can you sit there and eat pizza? Sag is cool. Sag has like fucking top tier design. This woman's like flipping off. Small tangent. Baby Plum. This is Kirby, but Baby Plum. Basically made Kirby Baby Plum. I'll make it. I don't know how to do Baby Plum's face. What does Baby Plum look like? I don't have any fucking reference images. Okay, wave. Yep, okay. Baby Plum is the best. Baby Plum is the cutest. I love her so much. I love Baby Plum. Baby Plum's great. She's so cute. Okay. We got another sword woman. She's standing on a helmet, I guess. Wait, she's got like a stick. That's a stick. I'm glad that I refused to miss. I don't know what I'm hitting. Cause that's like, that's some slang I don't quite get. The like, you know, she don't miss. I get that it's meant to be like, you know, if you miss, it's bad. You did it bad. And if you don't miss, it's good. I just don't quite, I'm not up with the slangs. I still dab, so that's me. I sound like an old woman. I'm like not very old. Missing is being lame. All right. Explain the memes to me. I don't get it. Is this funny? She's on like a helmet. Okay, that makes sense to me. Thank you for this episode of explaining memes to Kinsey, who is perpetually trapped in 2018 and still dabs. The staff a little bit too high, but that's fine. I'm like adjusting. Oh, I dabbed ironically for a while. I don't dab ironically anymore. It's not ironic. It's part of how I communicate. Like, I will be in a Discord server and we have like, my personal Discord servers with my friends have like 60 dab emotes because of me. And I just use them to like, communicate. I use a dab to be like, yes, I understand you. Yeah, I've been dabbing for so long, man. Not really. This one kind of sucks. I don't think literally 60, but there's a lot. I have a lot of dab emotes. I'll count it at some point. You can confirm that you've seen me dab, like, right dab, though, Brum, because I've got Nitro. Thank you. This woman is also an elf. Oh god, I'm being... I'm sorry. Tell him I can't respond. Okay, I'm good. Oh, god. Alright, next thing. It's Michael Jackson! But like a spy! Look, I could make this a hot woman. This is gonna be Michael Jackson. There aren't spears... No, I can tell you, Brom. I played a lot of Elder Scrolls. There's no spears in Oblivion. There's spears in Morrowind. But Oblivion takes out a lot of the weapon classes that were in, Morrowind. So there's no spears. This isn't even really a smooth criminal. It's kind of a smooth criminal. Yeah, I gotta make this a hot girl now. Cause I already fucked it up in terms of making it Michael Jackson. It's a Michael Jackson-esque hot girl. With a gun. Shit, what do guns look like? I'm looking at a gun right now and I'm still like, what is a gun? Guns are like this. It's got the thingy. Yeah, it's like that. This is prime gun pose. Yeah, you shoot your foot off. Yeah, basically. Man, I just really like hot girls. Yeah, Neo, the original concept for Neo was more feminine, and I've drawn Neo as a girl. Like, Neo's had some flirts with femininity. Actually, you know what this is gonna be? This is gonna be Elenco. How do I do her boobs again? Cause the proportions are not... Usually I have to start with, Elenco proportions. I need to, like, prepare for it. Because Elenco proportions are ridiculous. I'm hiring. Usually her boobs are bigger than this. Like, even bigger. I just can't. I don't have the time. Good night, Eldwitch. Thank you for joining the stream. I hope you'll be here for my other streams, if like, the timing works out. This is a battle echo, but whatever. What is this person? What is this? Well, I have an OC that's got a plague mask, so I'm just gonna draw him. Let me shrink him, because this is not going to fit, because he's very big. He's really big. I'm drawing Cambion, who is an OC of mine, who I need to, like, draw more, because I made the murder hobos, and then I haven't used them since, but that's because I was, like, I went on, like, a break right when I designed them. Now he's smooth criminaling. Yield sign. The time has stopped again. I didn't know that about Dio. I'm not, like, a JoJo's fan. I don't know anything about JoJo's. Here's the issue. I haven't drawn him in a while, so I don't quite remember what his outfit looked like, but I remember he has, caution tape on him. And he had a coat. Yeah, he doesn't have to wear the same thing. Big boot. Okay, I'm gonna take a second to see how y'all doing. Hello. Hello, chat. How are you? Hi, clown. Hello, Pepsi. Hello. Eat the other chat members. Okay, next one. It's another woman! More women! Okay, so she's looking this way. See, here's the thing. I don't draw people from the side much because I don't draw noses. So I don't draw people in profile a lot because I never know what to do because I don't draw noses. I feel like this photo is from, like, the 70s. Like, you guys can't see it because you've got it, like, really small, but it's got, like, some weird graininess to it. I feel like this is an old photo. Noses aren't cute. Her leg's kind of more like out. Yeah, it's just like that. I think I'll probably stop once I hit 30 drawings, because I can tell how many drawings I've done based on the layers. I'll probably stop when I hit there, so that I don't, like, stress out my wrist. So that's 5 more drawings to go. And she's got, like, flowy fabric. Does have a good nose. This is Luigi now. You guys shouldn't have brought up Mario and noses. He's beautiful. He's got his beautiful hair. It's Luigi. He's beautiful. Look at him, he looks so good. Why am I allowed to have drawing abilities? Why was I permitted to learn to draw? I have not earned it. This one's gonna be a Patreon bonus. I'm gonna color this one for Patreon. I think. Okay, next one. Got a vine woman. Let me take a better look at her. I'm gonna make this girl a fairy. Because she's like, she's in vines, she's cute. I'm gonna make her like a cute little fairy. I like fairies. Yep, if you give me $666, I will draw you Luigi's dick. Guaranteed. So she's got her legs like this. If you give me $666, I'll give you a Game Boy that I personally have drawn Luigi's dick on. It'll be great. So she's got like arms like this. Oh, there it is. For a second, I thought the music had stopped. She's got, like, vines. Okay, I won't draw Luigi dicks on your Game Boy's cup. Buff fairy. Make her a little thinner. Time is fucked again, hold on. I think it's just it doesn't like the timer if I tab out of it wrong. Okay, I'm gonna give her a little short dress. She's got a little short dress. Maybe she's half orc, half fairy. I have 5 seconds. She has little teeth. She has little teeth. She's an orc fairy. What is this man? Why are all the dudes really weird? See, he's running. He's running. But it looks like he's about to fight that building. So that's how I'm doing this. Bad leg. It's fine, it's fine. I'll fix it in a sec. I think the building is his stand, actually. Building good. Mora, mora. He's ripped. I don't know how JoJo's characters dress, but I think there's hats that are also hair. This is JoJo Joman and his stand, building. I don't know. I haven't read JoJo's. This is him. Oh yeah, I gotta get some of the. Here it is. I don't know what the fuck's happening with JoJo's. I don't know what's in JoJo. I don't know JoJo's. There we go. It's Joey Joe. Joey Joe German. That's him. I did it. We are on drawing 28. It's another woman. She grooving. Yeah, this one will be Shantae. Shantae's got like the shoes, right? The shoes that do like the thing. Like the Wii U. She's got those, right? Does Shantae have elf ears? I feel like she has elf ears. Yep, okay, and then her hair does like a thingy. Her hair does like a woo. Her hair's like woo. Remember what the fringe bit is, but like, I don't know, it's probably something like this. I don't know, she's got like a goldy thing in her hair. And then she has breasts. She has those. Goku's fringe looks like? Do I look like a nerd? She has puffy pants. I know that. I don't know what Goku's fringe looks like! No, I don't! I don't quite remember what her shirt looks like. Glasses, yes, but that doesn't make me a nerd. That doesn't make me a nerd. I'm cool, and I don't know what Dragon Ball Z is. Oh yeah, she's got like the panty thing, doesn't she? Call me a nerd! Don't call me a nerd on my own fire streams! Why are you all bullying me? I feel like Shantae's got jewelry. So I'm gonna give her some. I will make a fully rendered Shantae drawing at some point. I will do that. I love Shantae. She's so cute. She dancy. Okay. New one. It's a woman in a dress. I guess this is a wedding dress. It looks like a wedding dress. It was actually 8 tigers. Also, the woman is Donald Duck. What does Donald Duck look like? Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna draw Donald Duck. I could make it, I'm gonna make it the nurse from Dead by Daylight. I've beaten Kingdom Hearts 1 before. I don't remember a lot of what happened because I don't have very good memory. And it was like a while ago. The nurse from Dead by Daylight. Also, this is the second last drawing. The next drawing I do is gonna be the last one. And then I'll like chat for a minute and we can go over the drawings and I can decide like which ones I wanna end up making into like real rendered drawings later. I don't wanna like damage my wrist or anything. Because if I do like speed drawings for too long, I'll end up just like straining. Maybe my next stream, I'll take some of the sketches from this stream, and then I'll like render them. Maybe that'll be next stream. I'm also gonna like probably finish some of these off stream because like I really like them. I really like Hatwoman. I'm probably gonna finish Hatwoman. She has puffy sleeves. Like the nurse, not this drawing. So I'm gonna give her puffy sleeves. Why am I getting text messages right now? I'm streaming! Yeah! Make sure to not actually spoil anything serious about Kingdom Hearts 2, by the way, because like I really want to play it. Okay, the next drawing is the last drawing before I just kind of chill for a minute. Holy shit. It's death with a weed whacker! He has a weed whacker! This is amazing! What is this reference image? Ghostface, 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 Ghostface. Like, get rid of all this. This is lame. This is nothing. It's a very sad looking ghost face. It's one of the weird masks. He's just mowing the lawn. He's got his weed whacker. What is this reference image? I don't understand. Why did someone make this? Who was like, yeah, I need a reference image of death, with a weed whacker. That's what the people need. Clip Studio is, like, stalling on me, so that's cool. Okay, cool. Give him the thingies. I love Ghostface. Ghostface is like legit my favorite like slasher killer. Scream is so good. Ghostface is so good. He's just mowing the lawn. He's just whackering those weeds. Look, even Ghostface has chores to do. Oh, we got 15 seconds. Four, three, two, one. We're done. We're done. We're done. No. No, I don't want this bow man. We're done. done drawing for the day. So I think it's time that we have a little chat. What did you guys think of the stream? Was it fun? And also, what was you guys' favorite of the drawings? Because I'm going to go through all of them again. And you guys, I want you guys to let me know which ones were your favorites. These ones are really small. So we got the small squad before I just started turning them off. So we got Bony Bork. We've got Uwu Gun Woman. We've got the Sad Ghost Woman, who I think is the first one that was actually any good. We got Angry Woman. We got this Dancy Woman. Then we have the Crab. We have the Crab. Hat Girl. I really like this one. I think I'll finish this one. I think I'll do this one properly, like later. Cause this is, I really like this. I think this is cool. Next is Metal Gear Samus, which I think I'll also take this one and like expand it, like actually make this a drawing. Cause I like this. I wanna do like cool Samus. Then I've got Sword Woman. I like this pose too. This is good. This is good. I like a lot of these. Well, these went really well, I think. This one's fun. I forgot I did this. I don't think he'll be expanded into anything. This woman. This is neat. I like this one. This one's pretty good. Nuclear Jenny, who I absolutely will finish because it's Nuclear Jenny and I love her. I need to like finish this. I need to draw her more because she's so good. She's so good. I love her. Next is the one that got interrupted by the cat. I don't think I'll be finishing that. Oh, the Mukuro! Yeah! This one's actually good. I could just, like, with a little bit of tweaking, like, do lines on this already. Like, this is... Her gun's a little floppy. But I'm gonna fix this. Like, I'm gonna expand this one. I really like this one. Laying Woman. Himari Butt. I might have another go at this. I don't think I'll use this sketch, but I might have another go at drawing Himari's butt, because I like Himari. A lying figure? I think I will line this. I think I will. I'll look up what the face looks like so I can get it more accurate. I think I will finish this one. I think I'll finish this one. I like it. Sad Elf Woman, who... I like her. She's pretty. I don't know what I'll do with this. I don't know if I'll do anything with this picture, because, like, she's not a character. She's just, like, a doodle. But, like, she's pretty, and I like her. Nao! I will almost certainly finish this one. Look at him, he's so good! This woman. Who's eaten her finger. I will probably finish this one so I can give it to... Sag. Wait, which one? What happened? They're friends! They're friends! He's here to make her feel better. Okay. Where was I? Yeah, okay, so that's Sag Cat, and then there's this elf woman. This is alright. And Elenko, who's got some real fucked proportions, but I will probably draw Elenko with this pose. Doodle of Cambion. My magnum opus. this really cute fairy. I think I'll finish this fairy too, because she's so cute. She's gonna be like a little, she's gonna be an orc fairy, I think. We'll give her like little teeth and stuff. I think that'd be really cute. Accurate Jojo. Ashante. I will draw Ashante. I don't think I'll use this one as the base image. I don't know. This might just be my draft image, but I will draw Ashante. The nurse from behind. Ghostface Mona's lawn. I could tweak the fairy to be Zanny, but I think I want to make it, like, its own thing. I feel like that's more fun. I'm drinking my strawberry milk. I should make... Because I'm going to make more... I'm going to make more, like, little face thingies. So I think I should make some that are, like, for, like, drinking milk. Or, like, for stretching. I think I should do those. Would you guys be interested in a stream that's, like, doing more sprites? Would that be, like, a stream you guys would be interested in watching? Because I need to do more little animated face sprites. Let me take another drink. I'm very happy with how this stream went. Like, I feel really good about this. Like, I feel like everything went really well. And I'm excited to do more streams. I'll probably... I don't know when I'll do my next stream, but I think I want to keep my streams consistent, so I'll probably do, like, another stream next week on the weekend, as long as I don't have anything on. If I've got something on, I can't, like, do it. But, like, I can, like, I think I might do my next stream next week, because I want to do more of these. I think this was really good. I'm glad that the chat had a good time. I'm very happy with how this all turned out. Okay, we've been going for almost 3 hours now, so I am going to go so that I can, like, rest my arm and get some food, because it's like, I am hungry. I am very hungry. And I'm gonna finish some of these. I'll figure out which ones I'm gonna finish. Like, line some things. I'll post them on Twitter. And I'm going to post every single one of these sketches onto my Patreon. So if you're a $1 Patreon, if you're a $1 patron to my Patreon, you'll, like, at least $1, you'll see all of these. And if you miss a stream, you'll see all the things I do on stream on my Patreon, like, no matter whether I finish them or not. So yeah, I'm very happy. I'm gonna get on out of here. I'm gonna get some food. I'm gonna eat. Eating is good. But yeah, I had a really good time. Thanks, everyone. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.